us? We'll find out coming up.
From the station on your side, Channel 2 News Daybreak starts now.
Good morning. You get a live look at downtown Buffalo and some empty streets. And good reason for that. Who wants to be outside when it's 8 degrees? It is a cold morning out there. Let's get right over to the Weather Center. And Patrick, it is not going to be warming up anytime soon.
I mean, not until next year. Yeah. We gotta wait until next year.
And warming up is a relative term as well.
Next year, of course, isn't that far away. But it is gonna be a cold week. It's gonna be a cold new year as well. More on that coming up. Let's